This is Jonah Lehrer again. The controversy is fueled by a larger debate about the evolution of altruism. Can true altruism even exist? Is generosity a sustainable trait? Or are living things inherently selfish? Are kindness nothing but a mask? This is Science with Existential Stakes.
And it turns out probably that it's the former. That altruism and what we consider the best qualities of human beings are an expected result of group selection, which is the force that drives up species to this very high level in the first place.
But here comes Richard Dawkins.
Yeah.
What they're missing, pointing the finger at you, is the logical point that kin selection is not separable from neo-Darwinism natural selection. To separate them off would be like talking about Euclidean geometry without talking about the Pythagorean theorem.
He's confused.
Mr. Dawkins is confused.
Well, Richard is a good man,
yes.
But he does not publish in peer-reviewed journals and has not really examined the basic theories.
He's not a distinguished scientist like you.
Well, I don't want to say it that way, but yes, I appreciate his interest.
So what would Darwin think about this?
Darwin, I think, would be in substantial agreement, because we find in The Descent of Man a very clear-cut statement of group selection. In other words, he had asked the question himself of what makes humans altruistic.
Right.
And how do certain societies prevail over others in these grim group versus group battles that
right.
he saw as the basic human behavior. And Darwin then wrote a remarkable paragraph in which he described what group selection would be like and what its result would be like.
Join us online at charlierose.com.